This is Tuning the Tuna. Oh, hold on. Look who's come to join us.
Soupy! Sales!
Yeah, we remember you, Sue. What's up?
Boys, you resolved that vampire business way too cool. It was blowing up. You should see the numbers. I show them to you, but they blow up. Then you stop, and we're not blowing up anymore. We're the opposite of blowing up. You've got to keep the vampire thing going. Bill, the new angle in your character is you've just discovered you've been a vampire for 300 years.
Yeah, I can't even imagine how that's supposed to work.
Just spitball it for now. You know, improvised comedy, yes, plus. I think that's the saying. I'll let you know what blows up. Meantime, we've recruited someone to give you some pointers.
Hi, Bill. Hi, Judy.
Oh, hey, Sven. Did they tell you I'm supposed to be a vampire now?
Yes, and congratulations. I'm always happy when a coworker gets a promotion.
Yeah, but I'm no creature of the night, Sven. I'm just an ordinary guy who likes cartoons.
Oh, correction. You're an ordinary guy who likes cartoons, who also prowls the earth under cover of darkness to slake his unnatural thirst.
I don't know how to prowl.
Yeah, and he definitely doesn't know how to slake.
I'm sending over a fact sheet that should help. Read it by the light of the moon. Any questions? Just scream.
We'll be right back after these commercials.